This is Oukitel WP23, and today I'll show how you can enable the mobile data saver feature on this device. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then find and enter the network and internet category. Here, open the data saver page, and all that is left to do is to switch it on. So that will be it for this short and simple video. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.